How are you gonna do this?
Do what?
Find out who this co-conspirator is.
I don't know.
You don't know? Don't you have a plan?
I don't plan.
You're a crazy woman.
Reservation. Hello, I'm Mr. Joshua Perotti's personal assistant, and he came in here yesterday for lunch. He was supposed to give his number to his waitperson regarding a personal matter, but he doesn't remember the name of his waitperson. is there any way you could find out who served him?
He was here for lunch.
12:30, 1 o'clock reservation.
Perotti. I don't see it. Do you know who he was having lunch with?
May I take...
Why not, Eddie? Because he cut you? You know, all that work, the private sessions. Can you tell me about those?
He would practice with me on the bars and help me with my stretching.
Stretching?
Congratulations to you and your lovely fiancé, Sarah.
Thank you.
We're excited to have you celebrate this special occasion with us. As you requested, may I guide you to the 103rd floor?
We're going higher?
To the very top.
The champagne?
Setting it up as we speak. Would you like to follow me?
Yeah.
Hello.
Hey, Luz, come on in.
Hey, guys, do you mind if I crash your picnic?
Hey, do you guys know Lucy Slash? She does all the casting for Salsa Sisters.
Ooh.
And Down at the Depot.
And a whole bunch of other stuff.
You really do have a full plate these days.
Well, kinda.
Do you want some of my sandwich?
Oh, no. I'm pregnant.
Oh,
amazing. Oh, no, I'm fine, thanks.
So what do you do?
In about 4 months. It is an amazing experience being pregnant. I highly recommend it if you're thinking about it.
I'm not.
She's not really a nurturer.
So are you taking maternity leave?
Yeah, and I've got a couple of projects I don't think I'll manage. So when I saw your name outside the door, I thought, maybe...
Please, anything. What do you got?
Have you guys heard of composition?
Are you mispronouncing composition?
No, Gail, she's British.
No. Composition. This guy, Nolan Grigsby, he developed...
Oh, yes. I've totally heard of this. It's like this acting technique that divides characterization into the four directions.
Yeah, north, south, east, west. Points of a compass.
Composition.
Genius.
Absolutely. You've got to check out his website. You can see a video and it explains all of it.
So what, this guy Nolan's doing a show?
Yeah, though it's not really written yet. He wants to build an ensemble of actors first, then use them to create a touring piece doing site-specific stuff. So like one day they might be in a playground, another day in a bank.
Or an Eastern Mountain Sports.
A Best Western.
South Beach.
Wherever they're allowed, really.
Wow, that sounds interesting.
Definitely. And it could be a bit lucrative, too. He's independently wealthy, I think, so he should be able to afford quite a lot for the account. I mean, if I wasn't, I would be thrilled for the money, but my priorities have changed rather dramatically, so... So would it be okay if I gave him your email address?
That would be amazing. Thank you so much, Luz.
You're so welcome. Let me know how it works out. But I've got to go and meet my husband. We're going to drive out to IKEA to look at baby furniture. Oh, have a great day, guys, and don't rule anything out, okay, sweetheart?
I'll keep an open mind.
How do you feel?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Calling me to say what?
About what to bring.
I knew what to bring.
Of course you did, yeah. I was trying to get you, okay? Dialed calls. Take a look.
I believe you. I just thought you weren't supposed to use your mobile in here.
Yeah. Right. I think it's okay for essential calls, huh?
First our savings went, then the car, then the house. It's an addiction, I know that.
Sorry, I didn't realize it.
You knew he was gambling?
Well, it's none of my business, but I did think he was putting a lot on. But then he said he had a hot tip.
They're all hot tips. They're all sure things. GA, counselling. I went through it all with him, every step of the way. How much?
10,000.